And we're back here. With that, 4 more levels to go. Okay. Whew. Alright then. There's no going back now. Let's do it. Let's end this misery once and for all. So I can finally move on with my life. Whew. Runaway Wooly. Oh, of course, it's more of these oh, dear God, hello. Mm-hmm. Oh, crap, I didn't mean to jump out. Oh, fantastic. Now they have instant death underneath them. That's exactly what I needed. Oh my day, this is horrid. No. Oh, don't do this to me, game. This feels like it's going to be another one of those like labyrinth type level. Where it takes me forever to figure out where I need to go. Not looking forward to it. Try to go up here, maybe. There's the checkpoint up. The checkpoint is good. Because checkpoint means we made progress. Not yet. Can just kind of glitch yourself up here. What if 2 1-ups though? Which worries me. Try to... Get rid of all of you and let's look around. Okay, the arrow tells me I should go into the other direction, but if I've known anything about this game now, is that the arrows tend to lie. No, I didn't mean to jump down. Come on. The perspective in this is so... Oh, you... Oh, now I remember. I forgot to implement the swear count. Stevie!
Yahoo!
Stevie! Thank you so much for the resub. Appreciate it. How are you? How are you doing? Happy almost 3/4 of a baby. It'll take a while. It'll take a while. Anyway, how are you? Hope your Monday wasn't too stressful. They might want me to go here. Walk? It's good. Yeah, I just woke up an hour ago. And I don't think it took me ever to mentally prepare for a stream as long as it did today. I was not mentally ready for this. Where to go? If this just gets me here, then... Oh no, don't switch to that. I am so confused. Is it really that bad? If I could be playing Xenoblade instead... Yeah. I should not have gotten off here. I've made a serious mistake. Oh dear. Oh no. I think you might be able to destroy this wall, actually. Dang it! We're so Bubsy did. I read Busy It as Bubsy. That's how mentally taxing this game is on me. No, does that mean your streak is broken now? That's not good. Yeah, I love Bubsy, exactly. Okay, that's where the checkpoint was, I think. Oh, it hasn't broken. Okay, good. Oh yeah, it is where the checkpoint was. I'm pretty sure you're supposed not to just... I've done a little bit of my lunch. Ah, okay. 51 days. That's pretty good. I do feel like you slowly start to catch up more and more with the language. Very impressive, very cool. I did not mean to walk forward. I accidentally tapped the control stick, like, a bit. Been learning about furniture. Oh, you mean the potatoes in the potatoes in the cupboard. So many favorite words, I've lost the count. Stop it! Andrew, stop. No. Morning. Incredible. Good morning, Andrew. Hope you're doing well. Also, if you ever decide to go all in again, I want you to use the risky wheel for that. Because I think that's a lot more fun. And anyway, I hope you're doing well. Don't jump off. Just see where this takes me. When I'm going to England, yeah, it's this week. This Thursday. because sadly I can't stay at my uncle's for like the night before Thursday, which was my original idea. Cube? To make travel is a bit more convenient for me, but now I have to get up on Thursday morning at 5 a.m. Yay! So, just adds 4 more hours of travel time. Let me just... stand behind you. If you use this as a coach. Good morning, TJ. Hello, welcome to the horror show. How are you doing today? So the nice thing about this new hardware I'm using is I can save state again. Alright, now I'm lost again. Those are fucking... Steamy, you don't even need to give me this look. It's gonna be a bumpy ride. Guess who's on sick leave? Oh no, TJ. Oh. Well, I hope you recover soon. How's the game doing? The game's breaking my sanity. Yeah, that's about it. Yeah, I need to go off with this one. Save your skill partners. Risky 2000, okay. Shall do that. Where was I supposed to jump there? No, don't hit me. Leave me alone. Ah. Okay, that's the only annoying thing about that hardware is it takes controller inputs way too easy. Alright, let's do that. Wait, I need to open everything. Give me a sec. Do. Yeah. How do I do this? Is it in here anyway? Wheel. There you go. Look, Steamy, it's even in German now because I forgot to. forgot to switch to the English one. Wait, here you go. Alright, shuffle around. 3, 2, 1, go! Someone. Oh, Andrew. No, okay, I can... That could have been significantly worse. Alright. Wait, let me do do do. Alright, yep. Spend my attack rate. Yeah, I mean, obviously, if Cloud spends more time with your dad, then. He is going to grow closer. Oh my god, Andrew, I'm gonna ban you from using that thing. Steamy! By any chance, you have 5,000 channel points left. Oh, T-Check as well. Look at the channel point rewards. There is something fun. There is a balancing measure. You can still reduce his winnings. Or do the worst thing. Which I'd prefer. Okay, where the hell do I need to go in this level anyway? I need to jump into that. I might need to jump into that one. Yeah, I think I might need to jump into that one. Welcome back to Running Around in Circles, the game. Running out of ideas at this point. Wouldn't want to destroy Andrew's points though. Which you can. Alright, let's do this again. Nice, Andrew. Are we done now? God dang it. And I can't bring myself to be mean. Oh no, Steamy. That's completely fair, you know? I added that to make it a bit more fair for everyone involved. So, you know, you're completely allowed to be mean. Because at the end of the day, it is me being mean. Shot? I didn't even get a missile for that! Or a rocket, or whatever they call it. Wow. Crappy game. So, you know, at the end, it's just me being the mean one. And I can live with that. Oh, yeah. I forgot where am I going? so annoyingly slow. This game is atrociously slow, honestly. It would be mean. Be mean to you though. See, Steamy! There is no love lost there. You can just do it. Excuse me, what? Sure. I could see things below me. That's fair. Oh yeah, Steamy can make every gambler's life miserable if she decides to. Oh, would you... What is your next lesson, Steamy? Is it about animals? Please. In here. Ah, there's just a one up. 5.5. Did I just jump up here? Yes, I did. Okay, yeah. I have no idea where that checkpoint is I found last time. But there is a new one. I have nearly 4k points more than both of you combined. Where did you get them? T-Check been massively lurking, it seems. Fifteen point 8k. Well, that's impressive. I guess in that case, thank you for being around so much. Oh dear. Okay, let's try to go into that one thing I've been saying I might get into. I hope that works. Because I'm stuck on the first level for 30 minutes already again. Ugh. Just snailing along. Well, T-Chick, you're not in the right team for snailing along. That's not your style. Oh crap, I just missed it again. Wow! Damn! Oh wait, you can actually do- Wait. Thought I had it there for a second. Our teacher can't be a snail. He's Team Gambler. And if he would want to become Team Snail, he would need to forfeit, no, 20% of all of his bootleg points. That's sadly how the rules are. Alright. Oh, no, fuck that. No, I meant to jump down. Here. true snail would do that. I mean, it's all up to teacher. You're making the rules? I'm also making the rules. Okay, do I need to... That section is bullshit. What hit me? I do even have... I mean, I would need to look at that. Get the link now. But there is a Google Doc with all the rules inside. I probably put that somewhere underneath my channel. Yeah, I don't have the command yet, Steamy, but that's a good idea. Team Snail rules. I mean, exclamation points team is a thing. But that's about it. Oh, that's just that one. But it, oh my god, where the heck do I need to go? Is that the start of, that's just the start of the level. Trying to find a position where I'm not heading. Do that, T-Jack, and I hope you start better soon. So this is what purgatory feels like. Bubsy, shut up. Please, don't make this worse. Play noises, yes. Oh yeah, yeah. Get in here. Yeah, this just gets me out here. So I'm like running in circles. Forbid so it doesn't get upset, maybe for tomorrow. Very cool, Andrew. Oh dear god. Yeah, this arrow tells me I need to go in the other direction. Where the hell do I need to go? Down here. Is that it? Are we truly stuck? Did we truly find the final boss of Bubsy for you? There aren't any more places I can go! I didn't get time off now. Aw, Steamy. Come on, jump. Whoopsie. Move it! Like, we found a switch earlier, which only seems to be there for a rocket, so that's not, like, useful. Wait, there's... No, no, I've been in this ship for a while. He shoots, he scores. It feels like I've been everywhere. Just as an option. No! Probably a weak playing boot. Oh, you know, Steamy. Playing games until 3 a.m. in the morning. It's completely fine if the game is good. Stupid job. Well, I mean, at the end of the day, you gotta work in order to, you know, earn the money for games. Ree! Ree won! She did it! Nice one! Hey, Ree, how are you doing? I hope you are well. I need to get to that one. I think that's where I need to go. So we need to find like the purple one. Or like the pink one. I didn't even see it. He lost! He finally lost! After like, what, 10 times winning in a row, he finally lost. Goodness gracious. Also, I'm going to look up this level on YouTube because I have no fucking clue where I am. If this isn't purgatory, I don't know what is. Now, to be fair, this is like hell. This can't even be purgatory. How far are you just? This is the... So after this level, there are three more, and I've been stuck on this for 40 minutes now. Have I been in this one? Riff. Yeah. Wait, this might be the line I need. Wait, hold up. Hold up. Hold up, this might be good. Is it good? I didn't get another shot. Oh god. I am truly contemplating rigging this thing against you, Andrew, you know it. Don't play with fire too much. Oh my god. No, no, wait! Wait, no, I didn't see anything, but the goal, I saw the goal! I saw it! I saw the goal! But how did I get there? No, am I back at the start? I'm back at the start. The end was right there! Oh, don't fall into it, please. No, I didn't mean to. Oh god. my eyes. Oh, Ree. It is bad. It is bad, alright. Don't you dare. I've never seen that. Do you want to see that, Steamy? I'm not sure I will. Okay, where was that ship? Wait, what was it? Mm-hmm. Apparently it's a good- Wait, it's a movie? Oh fuck? Okay. Let me do something really quick. There you go. I know where the goal is, I know how to get there, kind of. Let's see how much you can get. I guess probably isn't a lot, you know. We watch them, yay, yay! I should maybe. Nice timing, Ree. Wait, did you just put in 10,000? Oh, fuck. And Ree with the winnings! That's how it starts with the gamblers. I feel like Andrew's just trying to reduce his points like below the 40% threshold. So the Team Snailo channel point things go away. Where's the ship I need? Oh, come on! Steamy 9. Oh, fuck yeah. Gratulation. Darfst hören, wie ich mich über Bubsy beschwere, die nächsten. Toll, jetzt kann ich nicht mal den Timer starten. Weil ich schon einen anderen Timer drin habe. Ah. Okay, cool. Wenn ich mich jetzt nicht komplett anstelle wie ein Idiot, dann haben wir das. Ist das jetzt gleich easy done? Aber nur vielleicht. Stufe ist halt Steamy. muss mich halt doch ein bisschen konzentrieren bei dem Game. Da kann ich nicht einfach so durch die Gegend reden. So. Okay. Okay, da ist eine Plattform. Komm, nein, nein, komm mal, gib mir die Plattform. Komm her. Komm zurück. Komm zurück. Na ja. Hallo. Nein, geh da rein. Yes! Ah! It's done! Innerhalb von 7 Minuten abgeschlossen. Ha! Nein, Rhee. Nein. Save the state. Okay, 3 more to go. Kann ich echt meinen Timer canceln? Warte, wie ist mein Timercode geschrieben? Lass ich mal kurz in meinen Code reingucken. Eine Sekunde. Was ist mein Timercode? Heart rate timer, minigame timer. Huh. Can possibly go wrong. Hey, Prince. Good morning, I hope you're doing well. I hope you're doing well on this wonderful Monday morning. Ah, ich kann den Timer einfach canceln. Ist mein Timer ausgelaufen? It's almost 4 in the morning for me. Oh, then you will love the atrocity that this game is. Look at this beauty. Isn't it wonderful? But the music in this one is decent though. Kind of. Seems more action-packed. Also, there's a solid chance my bot timers are broken. Everything can go wrong. Oh no, the timer. Okay, timer is working. Fantastic. We'd love to see it. And it begins. yeah, Bubsy. You drown. I kept having nightmares. Anyone I watched being terrible people IRL. Oh. I hate nightmares. Oh, that thing comes back. My sleep isn't particularly good either. It's mainly because I'm so stressed out that something about the train rides can go wrong. I swear to God if that happens. Better not. Better not. Alright. There's something I actually wanted to do. Fifth level in 30 minutes. That's on the side. I hate how far the camera zooms out. I hate the camera in general. The fact that— oh my god, Ree! Ree is on a winning spree. Yeah, the camera is so atrocious in general because you can't really zoom up or down and then you have to do blind jumps. And it is very nauseating to play. Like, normally after streams, I feel like a bit accomplished, you know, you played through a game, you had some fun. After this one, I just feel exhausted. It's like, oh my god, it's finally over.
2 points.
And he's back. Steamy, quick! Cut Andrew's winnings in half. Or re-cut Andrew's winnings in half if you have, I think, 250 normal channel points. No, he went backwards. No, I should probably stop the timer. Steamy, do it. The 251. You only cut his winnings in half. You will understand. It's fair. It's only fair, Steamy. Do it! Do it, Steamy, I know you want to. For the glory of Team Snailo. Don't just think of you, Steamy, you have to think of Lee's and Weeksy as well. See? There is Weeksy. Weeksy, do you have 250 channel points left? You can cut Andrew's winnings in half still. There is still time. If you use the slowdown channel point reward, we can cut Andrew's 5k winnings in half. Because the man's winning too much again. There's a channel point, just the normal channel point reward, Weeksy. For 250, I think. Why are these color coded? What the hell is this? I played this game once and I felt like I should be arrested. Prince, yeah. There we go. Wait, how much was that? Wait, you roulette at 5,000. So it's like 2,500. Where I can convert someone to a snail for the rest of the stream. Just take away their gambling opportunity. I mean, I've been looking into like making it impossible for people to gamble if they're a Team Snail, but I can't seem to find a way. Where the fuck do I need to go? Anyway, Weeksy, how have you been? How has your weekend been? Where do I need to go? Nothing here is moving. Yeah, Weeksy, you better have cake for your birthday. That's like a law. You have to have cake for a birthday. Oh, there's a switch, look at that. Blue platform, oh my god, this... The fun, that's like one of the worst parts of this game. Let's see, Weeksy. The opposite of yes. Weeksy, no. Don't tell us you didn't have cake. Come on. Double yes. Now that I've ruined today. Damn, Weeksy being savage. Should save state more often. Oh, it's another one of those spider things. Oh, it's another one of those spider things. Cage. Yeah, Steamy, I don't get how he does that either. Like, no cake at a birthday. Is it really a birthday? If you have no cake? Meanie. Risky, 3,000. No worries, Andrew. Give me a second while I ride on my metal spider. Wait, T-check, you didn't... I mean, if you say at this side of 30, that means you didn't have the chance to, right? Because you don't look older than 30 to me. No QA test, and what was this company, EA? Oh no, if EA would have been the ones making this game, friends. I think we would have had microtransactions in it somewhere. Like microtransactions to unlock better looking textures. I think that's what they would have done. But yes, I am of the firm belief that no one at the company played through this game. It just didn't happen. Last one was M&M peanut butter. I mean, that sounds amazing, TJ. That sounds good. You don't know how old I am. I had two cakes on my birthday. I mean, I only usually have one, but that's... I mean, that's not true. Usually, like, my mom gets one, and then my grandma, because it's my grandma, you know. She buys cake, but it's cake still. Clearly. Is that still in? That is still in. Okay. Mr. Fairly Geeky. Go! 3K was it? Rip. To be fair, the risky wheel is still safer than the roulette is. The risky wheel is still yields a lot more potential outcomes than the roulette does. Wish me luck, guys. Oh, Steamy and the ice cream competition. Pretty good. What did I miss? Castlevania. I enjoy unironically, I enjoy Castlevania 64. Like, unironically, I love Castlevania 64. It's a masterpiece compared to this. More points than I have got in the last 30 minutes. Oh, you know, T-Check, the other day, he won like 20,000 points. Just like that. Risky. Whoa. So then, shuffle your numbers a bit. Good luck. Uh-oh, that looks like a minus 250. How many do you have? I mean, you still have like nearly 1,000, so that's fine. Can I please tag three and go? Alright, Ray. Now I need to reduce your points by another 250. Because you just doubled your points before I could subtract them. And that won't do. Nah, you don't get away that easily. No. I still need to make it so that you can't roulette after a wheel. I'll be happy if I can get in the top three. Steamy, it's an ice cream competition. You win that. Oh, there goes my spider friend. Where do I go from here? Just go off again? Should have been waiting there. It's all good. I can manually control it. But at least you have proven to me that people are willing to do that. But people train years for that. Steamy, haven't you been training for that for the last few years anyway? Also, Wixie, now I need to ask you, have you played the new Mario Kart tracks already? And if so, is Sydney an accurate representation? Oh, there it is. Okay, I'm gonna save a state here because I don't want to die. Clearly, I have not played the new Mario Kart. Oh, we definitely have to do that soon, Wixie. I mean, I probably can't this weekend, depending on what Andrew has planned. How things turn out. No? Is there a switch up over the ocean? Kidding me. Cage!
Asia.
Just gotta say, I love this music. Oh, to be fair, Reed, we had worse so far. I have to say, this is one of the better tracks this game has to offer. You can see my apartment. Oh, that's cool. Perfect. Everything in this is just terrible. Mm-hmm. I agree with you on that, Bree. And look at what is this? Like, this isn't even game design. Oh, and it just kills you. Oh, that's fine. Yeah, you know, there was nothing I could do about that, but... just kill me. Am I soft locked here? Oh my god, hell, please. This game should burn in hell. Yes! Yes, once I'm done with this, I'm gonna delete it off my PC. It's like, I never remove games from my PC usually. But this one, nah, that one goes straight into the garbage bin. And then I'm gonna empty out the garbage bin. My finger slipped. Whoops. Wait, where's my platform? Oh, there. Hit so well in the first one. I've never played the first Bubsy, but I heard it's like, okay. So, you know, maybe I give that one a go in the future. Ugh. Don't you dare shoot at me. It's like the other dumb thing, they, like, I don't know how they coded the projectiles in this. Good save. But like, weirdly fly back at you and it's still considered projectiles, so it can hurt you, it's so weird. It's my childhood. Ah. Well, that makes it even more tragic seeing what they did with Bubsy. No! Whoops, my finger slipped. I mean, that's always a shame when, like, great franchise, even great games, or good games, and then their sequel just becomes an absolute atrocity. Oh, here we go. That's the steamy bonbon fact if I've ever seen one. I'm gonna cry. Who turned out the light? Just became massively dark inside. Okay, what the hell? I'm gonna cry. Oh, Andrew. That is the life of Team Gamblow, isn't it? One day you are on 41k points, and the next you lost half of it. I won't till I try it. That's all I see. Wait, what did I miss? Yeah. What am I up to in Xenoblade? How do I put this? Wait, I don't know. I think I just finished, or I'm like very close to finishing chapter 4 or 5. I can't quite remember which one it is. It's one of the two. I don't know how far you in, so I won't. And obviously because other people are here and I don't want to spoil. Oh my god, Rhee!
Look, a maroon convention!
Just finished chapter 4. So, when I say that means... You have met... what's his name? Kamaravi? You know what I'm talking about, I think. Where the hell do I need to go? Here? Crap! Yeah, exactly, the flame dude. That means I think I'm actually past you now. Nice. Well, Wixie, you get enough time to catch up again, since I can't play for like the majority of this and early next week. So you know you'll be fine. Excuse my focus for a bit. Catch up on the weekend. Oh, I have no doubt you will. I'ma go all in. Oh no. Oh no. Interestingly enough. I was about to say, interestingly enough, I had a dream the other night that you like gambled all your points away before stream started, and I realized like 30 minutes into stream that you did that. I don't know what the point of the dream was, but you know. Well, teacher, welcome back to the top. Which I think means I have to deactivate the No Mercy one now. Because there's no way T-Check has like 45% of all points. I mean, teach, like, at the end of the day, you will have to gamble again in order to stay ahead, because Steamy does get a lot more points from the bonus minigame thing. Because Team Snailos do get that buff. Switch. Cage. Don't. Oh, hey, I found the spider. What? Yeah? Oh, I swear to God, better not kill me again. It pushes you off! Who designed it? Oh crap, I saved here. Damn it. bullshit. Scrum? Ah, Scrum brings me back to my uni days. Good times. Very good times. Ah! Wait, that hit me over the... Excuse me, what? Oh my days. Oh no, the Wixie phases have started. Have a plan for eating lunch time to order? Cake check! Yeah. It. Get yourself something nice. Yeah, you know what I mean, we say. It's your emote. This game does not help my brain, right?
He shoots, he scores.
Okay. I feel like I'm playing this like I did Castlevania 64 the first time around. Like save state before every single jump. Well, I hope you get something nice to eat, check. And of course you can aim at me from there, that's completely fine. Clearly! Oh my days! Wixie cosplay as Luigi? Hell yes, you should! See, Wixie got a lot more points than Ree does because Wixie is on Team Snail. Whereas Ree's on Team Gamblo, meaning her points from the bonus thing are half. Don't you fucking dare. No, don't. Now I've learned I need to jump on top of the switch. And then I die anyway because the game's coded so insanely bad that you just fall off it regardless. Then I die to the bombs again because I have only one hit point left. Which means I'm gonna load this save again. So I have more than one hit point left now. Do I love the snails? I only love the snails as long as they're behind. I'm always in favor of the underdog. That's how I'm playing. How I'm playing the game. Oh my god, there is the exit. Get me out of here. Oh my god. Oh, teacher. You were too late. God, you people really don't believe in me, do you? Incredible. It would like energy. This game is a nightmare. Two more levels. If the game tells me I can't finish it because like because the final boss is locked behind all the rocket pieces, no. Is that an evil Bubsy in this thumbnail? It's Bubsy. You know what, Wixie? You just came up with a great idea for a sequel to this game. Bubsy the Bubcat. I love that. That's a good one. Okay. There we go again. I will not take any credit. Oh no, Wixie, it's too late. You are already in the special thanks section for the credits. Meant to jump to the right, thank you. Crossing paths. I didn't start a timer, did I?
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Am I in the credits? I mean, I'm sure it's going to be a crowdfunded project, and then, yeah, you can probably be in the credits, dear. I mean, you're probably gonna show up as, like, Bubsy fan number one, so... Bubsy, shut up. At least they slow down when you approach another one you need to get on. Whereas in the previous level, you just sped ahead.
Gimme.
Or was that just for a one hour? Game I'm playing, Strat. What game are you playing, Steamy? I just realized something. It's actually smarter to game over now, so I have all my three lives back. Yeah. Game over. Blah, 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 blah. Don't care. Continue.
No. Let's pretend it didn't happen.
What didn't happen? Soda story. I think I've heard about that. I need one more achievement, and it's luck-based. You should ask Ree to do it for you. She seems to be on a lucky streak right now. You know? You know, the nice thing about this level is at least I don't have to do anything most of the time. It's like I have to jump like once every 30 seconds or so. And then miserably fail because I'm an idiot and bad. Oh my god, that was probably the dumbest way to fail. Oh wait, there's an extra level down there. Oh, Bubsy, get up. I do love myself invisible enemies! Or like enemies you can barely see. So, Sanity Clan? Now I want to know what sort of story is about. Close to messaging the dev? What do you think the dev is going to do, Steamy? They can't give you the achievement. Trying to get one achievement, oh wow.
Keep your arms and legs inside until this ride comes to a full and complete stop!
Yeah, sometimes luck-based achievements are the worst to get. There's like this one achievement in Dark DET where you need to get like the get a point increase on a level up on every stat. And like a friend of mine got that within like first 10 minutes of playing this game, and I haven't gotten it even after I finished the game twice. No! Why does the thing move? Stop moving! Having the biggest heads.
Keep your arms and legs inside the
achievement. See? It's completely luck based. I think you can go like 5 playthroughs without getting it. Oi, what you looking at? Really nice. Oh.
Ooh, what a rush.
Okay. So how is this going to inevitably murder me? It doesn't. It was all just for a seizure rocket. Fantastic. Love myself a seizure rocket. Okay, let's go that way then. Oh! A little bit of a warning would have been nice, don't you think, game? Oh, checkpoint. Yes, please. I don't have a lot of hardy mode because I'm heartless. Well, Wixie, you have my hardy mode. Can just use that. Oh, I'm back at the start. Better not be able to touch me over here. At the moment for this damn achievement. Oh, Steamy. Wait, when did you lose all your channel points, Ree? Wait, when did that happen? Why are you back at 108? Weren't you at like 1,400 earlier? A while ago, I missed it. Oh no, Reef. Oh yes, place enemies where I can't hit them. Fantastic. That, I couldn't see it in time! Fun day, isn't it? Cup. Bree, I think you need to be a bit... just a slightly bit more careful with your points, right? If you gamble like half of your points, I think you should be fine. I think you spelled roulette wrong, Andrew. Ahem. Let's go! Make it over here! Have I been here? It feels like I've been everywhere at this point. I've no clue where to go. Yeah, like this just murders you in cold blood. Do I have any plans for tomorrow? I mean, I need to do my work. That'd be kind of important. But aside from that, got too much planned. Oh, fuck. I have only one hit point left. How many extra? Okay, I have still three extra lives, so we're just gonna restart. Yeah. Seems like the reasonable thing to do, honestly. That is so unfair. That is such a mean section. Probably gonna get me a bit there. It's a true blue Aussie. What is a true blue Aussie? I'm confused. Did you get a passport? I will get one today, DJ, because I need to apply for one on such short notice that they cannot give me like an official one through the expressway, and that saves me about $50. No, that's a lie. It saves me about it saves me about $70. And I'm all for saving that money. Beep, beep. You do not want to know what... Alright then. True, big oof. Alright. I see the Aussies in the room. Yeah, I would get the... Oh! I would get the... follow life, I suppose. But as I said, I need to like apply on such short notice that I can't get the normal one through the expressway. Oh, I'm looking forward to the UK trip. It's a little bit fucked up. You know, general nervousness. Oh my god, this thing can go die. You! Hmm. Oh my god! Stop already! Leave me alone! I have no clue how I saved that. And then I died because the hitbox is like... It's actually a bit more about the trip itself, because I don't know. I have to travel with German Railway Company, and oh boy. This might either go very well, or I'll never arrive in the first place. It's gonna be one of the two. But yes, Steam, you should come too. Hop in a plane and move over. Okay, where does that bring me? Is this just going around in circles? Boy, celeb. This is just going around in circles. Oh yeah. Don't hit that jump. I mean, of course, Andrew. Oh, we're back at the start. Never mind. Screw that. I'm in. I have stopping money now. Nice, Ray. So next year, next year Amsterdam it is. Nice. You leave me alone this time. How about that? This is fine. Again. Would like... Be happy to meet up with all of you. Wait, I think I missed something. God, Bubsy makes me miss chat. I think it's the end of winter. Screw Australia. Wow, steamy. Can I hit this enemy? Or is this like physically impossible? Hey, thank you, Reed. Hey, you put 200 bits. Jake. Oh my god. Thank you so much. I hope the sound alerts are working again now. They should. They absolutely should. I fixed them. Yeet. All right, who wants to remember the colors for me? My brain is in meltdown mode. I can't.
Hey, listen.
Good. I think the sound alerts are actually louder for you than they are for me, because I haven't quite figured that part out, but you can hear them just fine and I can hear them better. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, steamy. Never change. Three extra lives? Hell yes. Ah, wait, I've just been here. Wait, what's... I mean, I should stop asking what the point of things is in this game, because there is no point to any of this. There really isn't. In all honesty, though, what's the point? Oh, down there is another one. One ship. Ice cream, cake, donuts, Red Bull. That was my best. All right, Steamy. I mean, it sounds tasty, but it also sounds like concentrated diabetes. Spinach, carrot. Okay, we see that is not a breakfast, that is like a full-on meal.
Gimme, gimme, gimme.
I have to go to my mom's to get a box of plushies. Oh, these are the buttons! Wait, yellow, green... Red. Rocket! Seizure rocket! Woo! I don't have breakfast, just if... Yeah, I don't really have breakfast either. I should probably...
Here, let me drive.
Once I start working, it makes sense, but you know... Roulette... Hi, Andrew, you have to have at least 20 points in. And as a non-sub, you only get 27 every 10 minutes, so... Hey, we got a rocket piece. We got two! Wait, did I get both? Damn. Makes me more hungry. Oh my god, is it... Is that it? Is that the final level? Am I finally done with this? Oh my god, people actually believed in me. Wait, that was Ri and Weeksy. And because Weeksy is... Wait. Gonna miss it. Wait, now I actually need to find my Google Doc. Hold on, what was the prediction rules again? Documents. Wrong account. Right account. Does everyone get them for? Oh yeah, everyone gets that for predictions. Very good. Points, Ri getting 50. And Weeksy getting 50 for predicting correctly. And 100% this madness. As I said, I didn't see a poll. It's a prediction, Steamy. Or is it something that doesn't work on mobile? Ah, damn it. Well, I will make one for that level, and I'll let you know. You might need to refresh Twitch for it to work sometimes. But yes, someone, I don't think, I'm not sure if I told you this, Wixie, but someone on the internet like posted like, oh, I've completed 100% Bubsy 3D, and the only thing more fun is collecting every single humanly transmittable disease across the entire world. So, try to watch my TV, but the sound is rubbish. Well, I'll let you know when I start the prediction. And then, even if you can't predict, I'll just write down what option you choose. Are we ready? I don't like this has two rockets on it, which means it's a full level. The final stretch, oh my god. So bad. Proper heroic music. Okay, let's see if I can do this in 20 minutes. You get 5 minutes. The prediction is now live. Steamy, if you don't see it, refresh your Twitch page and it might work, hopefully even on mobile. All right, 20 minutes from now, let's go. I see a split path. Why? Ah, very clearly, these are turrets I cannot destroy. Oh, thank you, Wixie. Ah! Oh. God, it's like impossible to get through here with this. Oh, slow down. Question mark. Dead. Yeah, Bubsy, you better stay. Oh, split. Okay, let's go the other way. Oh dear god, who made this? What is this monstrosity?
I'm shaken, not stirred.
How? What? What is this? Oh my god, there's a color-coded switch in here? Huh? Okay. This is art. I mean, technically speaking, you can classify everything as art, but... Oh, that's a cute. Oh, that's just for a rocket, and I can't even get that one. And I just ran into the water. But you know, at this point, doesn't make a difference. I like to believe it doesn't.
No, let's pretend it didn't happen.
Oh, that's a dead end. Fantastic. But Steamy, this is really bad. Steamy, this one is really bad. I mean, I agree with you, it's art, but it's like the kind of art I don't want to see. God, and if the camera wouldn't pan around every single time, it'd be so helpful. Oh fuck! I is you? Huh? Okay, I didn't see what hit me, but that is fine. Okay, it drops. Okay. Consider me confused as all hell. Oh my god. I'm like confused. I have no clue what I'm supposed to do here. It's not like I had a clue when with the other levels I played, but this one is like so much worse. Like, I'm clearly supposed to go through here. And like weird shit just drops down on me? And you can't even see when it's coming? And it's like, what? Oh, I'm supposed to jump on top of his head. Probably multiple times. Do this, but I gotta go. Steamy, no worries. I wish you a lovely rest of your day. And I'll see you soon. Thanks for sticking around for that long. With whatever this is. Come on. Oh, we did it. Boss defeated. How much lives do I have? 3?
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Thank you, Ri. Okay. This wall's better not doing any damage to me, I swear. Get me through here. Just get me through. Anyone remember the color order we've seen earlier? I might need that now. Oh, crap. knob. Yeah, nah. Do I have to skip back from my own life bar? Is that what we're doing now? Because I'm not going back. Fuck that. Videos. Current stream. Last level. Last level. Yeah, that one. Let's see. Now that was the switch I immediately died to, I think. Yep. We did come by like a color-coded statue, did we not? Am I being silly? Who's ready for some trial and error? All right. Let's go red. Let's go green and die immediately. Which is fine. Checkpoint around here. Green, blue, yadra. Okay, I'm gonna. Oh, I forgot. Oh my! Well, these little. Oh, you can't jump on them. Oh, this is fair. Well, how am I supposed to go through here? So I need to press all the buttons first so they, like, stop working again. Oh my god, this is so... That was the wrong save state. That was the right save state. Have fun. Thank you, Ree. So is it green? Like, you can't dodge them and you can't kill them either. Okay, at least now with like, the switches don't reset, which is good. Yes, green's still on. Green, blue, red.
Kill Arnold.
Teleporter, thank you, Andrew. No, you... Winning continues. Nice job, Ree. Where is my teleporter, though? Oh, there it is. Just makes me sad. Having fun yet? Shut up. Where's my teleporter dies? Oh! Hello, nice try. Oh. So that switch on its own didn't do anything. Fantastic. What am I doing here? No, don't fall off. Like, honestly, what am I supposed to do? Oh, this unlocks the... But I can't get the atoms. Because of how Bubsy's physics work. I can shoot them, and I probably need to kill the enemies there. Oh my god, that was a game over. I love how the cool blue color letters don't even work anymore. The blue color letters just gave up. They just don't show anymore. I need to still implement that, as you can see how like a father timer is in. Oh wait, can I? Wait, let me see. End timer. No, I should definitely do that. It's a good idea. No, there is no command set up for that. I need to wristwatch TikTok thumb. Sundial. No, go away. Don't look at me like that. No. No. Don't look at me like that. Go away. Leave me alone. Go. Go. Maybe try it. Full speed ahead. Big fan. So was it green, blue, red, yellow, right? No, you... Shit. That... I am losing my sanity. No, I'm not losing. I have lost already. Thank you very much. I'm not lying. I'm telling the truth. Thank you. make a run for it. Go! I hate these things. I don't think I ever had a game where I actually, like, physically wanted to punch a dev for what they did. What they brought upon this world. I just want to turn around! Show my photo ID. Oh, Wixie, your credit card would suffice. Bubsy. Guess we didn't beat the level in 30 minutes. Okay, who was that? Andrew? It was Andrew. God damn it, Ree. I mean, I like your all or nothing mentality. Whoa! Hello? Itself gave up. I think. Oh dear God. Yeah, that makes it back to normal. Do I have access to cheats in here? Let me look. Give me a second. For being correct at the prediction, Andrew. If you win at a prediction, you get 50 bootleg channel points. That's the rule. Talking about the rules. Where is OBS? If anyone's interested in a proper documentation about how the rules for the bootleg channel points work, there you go. Oh wait, I don't think you can use that link. Thank you so much for the resub. Thank you, thank you. Weeksy, what are you doing? Thank you so much, mate. Really appreciate it. Enjoy continued use of the emote. Anyway, that is the correct link. With that one, you can look at the channel point thingies. So there you go. Gee, what have I done? What haven't you? Yeah, the cheats don't seem to work, sadly, which is a bit of a shame. Anyway. Yeah, nah. Fuck that. Nope, not today. Mm-mm. Nope. Big fat knob. No, get out of my sight, Bubsy. Shit, but I'm gonna like watch a video for that last level and see what I'm actually supposed to do, and then we're gonna finish that, and then for the rest of that stream, I'm gonna play like Diddy Kong Racing or whatever. Why my team gambled? Because you gambled in the past. T-check, gambling was your entire thing. Do you want to switch teams by any chance, though? If you want to go to Team Snail, I can do that for you, but it will cost you 20% of your bootleg channel points. But that was before I knew teams were a thing. Well, as I mean, it develops over time, right? A community develops, so this thing kind of started at one point. Betting off then. Gion Bully Bossy. Ree, thank you so much for dropping by. I wish you a lovely rest of your day, and I hope you don't get nightmares from that. You encourage gambling? Yeah, of course! It's a thing! Thank you so much, Ree. No need to spend all your money, though. Thank you. Why do you all want to be Team Snail now? What's wrong with you? But yeah, you know, T-Check, I like that there is a dynamic, you know? Some people gamble, others don't. You know, it's not about the team who wins at the end, it's the person who wins at the end. That's the important thing. A team is more like a collective, you know, kind of a way to organize things around. You know. Andrew Khan. Can we have to buy my... I thought about that, and no. No buying points. This isn't... We don't do microtransactions here, okay? I like my steady pace. Very good, Wixie. I want to... for some people to be Team Gamble, right? It keeps the competition up. Keeps things interesting. Right? That's the entire thing. No sorrow transactions, please. Yeah, it won't happen anyway. Can he change for zero? I'm not sure if I'll allow that. We'll see about that. Oh dear God.
Mweep.
I don't think there's anyone. No, not really. Alright, cool. I think I'm just gonna end it here then. Oh wait, we haven't checked that in for a while. What's the Automot doing? Nearly gotten there a month! Nearly a month. That's impressive. Kitty! Yes, Prince. Is my very, very lovely cat. Very lazy recently. Yes, so I will probably return on... Wednesday. Wednesday will be the last stream for... like a week. Because then I'm away. So that will be good. Do a T-Tech. Our T-Tech is professional when it comes to breaking the Automot. Alright then. I'll send you off. I wish every one of you a lovely rest of your day or night, wherever you are. Thank you so much for being here and sticking around and for the resubs. Thank you, T-Check and Steamy. Sorry I'm spent. All good. You'll make sure you get better soon, T-Check. I hope you do. And yeah, I shall see every one of you soon. Stay safe and... I think so, yeah. Goodbye.